We are currently grabbing and trimming trees down this valley where we farm way down the hill. And these trees hang over very low over the big, the road. And the combine or grain cart has come down here kind of hard too. So we are trying to clear it up a little bit with these medium-sized trees. He's having a little issue with that little ditch down there. He's gonna have to back out. We are hauling him to a big pile we have down there. Probably gonna burn them or we'll get somebody over here to probably collect them, like a people who collect trees, shred them and use them for like wood chips or something, which we're probably gonna burn them. We are using a Deere 328E skid loader and a Burlon skeleton bucket with grapple. And we have our ranger over there through the trees, you can't see. Polaris 900 ranger. Just can't get out of there. Like it's just caught on something. There he goes. That tree had some vines on it. Vine hanging. I think there's a few more we're gonna have to grab. There, that fell. There's some sticks and stuff we'll pick up. Thanks for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe.